Just gone ashore and made ourselves some sausage over the fire. There's all these iguanas everywhere on this island, and they're really not afraid of people at all. In fact, I think they've learned that people equals food, because they'll come up and fight over you. We're not feeding them because there's a sign here saying that they're endangered and you're not supposed to. And of course out there is our ding and our boat.